My name is Steven Meisner. I'm 20 years old, and I have just friends stamped on my forehead.
You might say I'm a reasonable kind of guy. Reasonably smart. Reasonably attractive. And only reasonably enticing to members of the opposite sex. I don't want you to think I have a one-track mind. You know, I have a life. I have friends. I have interests. But I also still have my virginity. Like most guys my age, I've been trying to lose it. Difference with me is I'm worse at it.